Boo. All right. Firewatch? 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 Change the graphics. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. What is this resolution? Yes, sir. Crank everything up to high, baby. Yeah. Okay, okay. What is Firewatch? Let's find out together. Ooh. So many choices. Go with that one. Boulder, Colorado. Boulder, I hardly know her. You see Julia. What? Julia! Oh, okay. She's about your age, late 20s. What the? How'd y'all know? Laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from a nearby CU Boulder. You, Henry, are out drinking with your pals. You approach her. Ooh. We're approaching Julia. You are drunk. Wait a minute. Wait. I thought we were exploring the forest. Is she here? Dating sim. So what's your major? You slur the word major. And it smells like Coors. Eh, I don't drink Coors. Evolutionary biology, she says. And I'm a professor. Cool, you reply. What's yours, she asks. She sniffs the air. Toxicology. Okay. Was that a burn? I don't have any choices. So, just gonna... She asked if we want to split a cheeseburger. 1 week later, we are Julia's boyfriend. All right, chat. Oh, damn. Can I jump? Oh, I'm holding my fucking Arthur fists right now, dude. Dude, how do I punch? I need to lower the sensitivity, dude. Hold on. Hold on, Julia. Controls. But still way too sensitive. Controls. No, let's do a little exploring. Or are we speedrunning this? Explore or speedrun? I say we speedrun. Yes, sir. You date for over a year. She drives you absolutely nuts. It's great. Okay. You move in. You share an apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. You two drink beers out on the deck. You drink beers just about anywhere. Life is good. Julia wants to get a dog. Scruffy, undersized beagle. Julia's in love. She wants to bring it home, bring it with her to class. There's also an intimidating but gentle-eyed German Shepherd. Ooh, German Shepherd. And we name him Mayhem. We gotta get the German Shepherd, dude. I like Mayhem, too. It's like from those car insurance commercials. Getting Mayhem. Mayhem's an excellent dog. He loves wrestling. Yes! Yes! Even though he's too big to bring to school, Julia loves him all the same. Mayhem is a friend, child, and pet all rolled into one. 1979. It's summer. Heat still radiates off the high desert. What do you think about kids, she asks. Kids? They're not very smart. Nice. Speed run. Oh, God. Can't jump, dude. Can you tell Julia to turn down the sensitivity? Jeez. Oh God. We're fighting chat. Come on, Arthur Fist, ready, dude. Fucking ready. Who's gonna step in my way? Oh God. Why is it so red? PUBG vaulting animations be like. We're walking Mayhem at night in 1982. There's a festival. Oh God. We get mugged. Can we beat his goddamn face in? Kai? Kai beat his goddamn face in? Or is that too much? Yeah, we're speedrunning. Who cares? Your arm gets cut up, but you beat the guy to a pulp. You don't feel very tough. Cry your eyes out before the cops show up. Julia asks to take a different path from that day forward. You say, okay, you don't want to go that way either. Oh, I thought she meant like a different path of life. She means like a literal different path on our walk. Plans to have kids get waylaid by work. Julia gets offered a job at Yale. Yale's in Connecticut, 2,000 miles away. It's a great job. She wants to move. You do not. You convince her to not take the job. You agree if she commutes back and forth. I think we let her take the job. You ask her if she'll commute back and forth. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says it'll be hard. She agrees. Oh no, she had an episode. Oh no. Yeah, we should talk to someone. We should talk to someone about it. Macaroni is good, but it doesn't fix this. Oh no. That's so fucking sad. What do you mean, dude? Thank you. That's us. Hi, Lizzie. Mayhem's getting older. He's got silver hair down his back and slows down at night. We walk to the bar, see your friends. Julia goes back to the university. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over for no particular reason and has to be brought home by the police. She's devastated. She's sent home on permanent medical leave. Some days you get the Julia who calls you a dope and your unborn children idiots. Other days you get a stranger. Oh my God. Chat, I'm cry, dude. Spend your days following Julia around the house. You count the seconds between two weekly visits from Daniel, the nurse. He suggests Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care, a home. It sits with you for a couple of months. You decide to move her into a full-time care. You're determined to take care of her by yourself. Dude! What do we do? I like don't want to move her into a home, but she needs the help. You want me to slow down? Oh, okay, I'm sorry. So we either decide to move her into a home or we determine to take care of her by ourselves, even though the nurse is suggesting a 24-hour care facility. I think I'm going to move her into a home. I think that's what she needs. Hi, dear. Her family agrees with your decision. You find a fantastic place in Boulder and move her there. You see her every day. Then every other day. You go out to the bar with your old friends. It's not the same. You get the feeling that every wife tells her husband, if you ever put me into a home like Henry did, I'll cut your balls off. You slowly decide not to see your old friends that much. Julia's sister, Susan, moves to Boulder to be close with her. She visits every day. You go with her some of the time. Susan buys you an old typewriter and urges you to use it if you won't see a therapist. You won't. You've always really liked Susan. Oh, no, dude. Oh, no, no. No. No, dude. This is bad. Months go by. Mayhem dies. No, dude. I'm done. No, we can keep going. Can we pour some out for Mayhem, please? Fuck. Mayhem dies. Julia doesn't remember him when you tell her. Sometimes it takes her a minute to lock in on you. In the back of your mind, you believe it's because you see her less and less. And seeing her less and less makes her forget you more, you think. Summer's coming and you see an ad in the paper for a job. You take it. Enter the lookout tower. Okay. Say less. Let me sprint. It's a pretty game. Really pretty.
Hello, Two Forks Tower. Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Hello?
Yeah. I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
Oh, hey there, Delilah.
What's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea.
Nice.
Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
She hit us with a buddy. You've killed 3 ex-husbands.
Okay, you're probably out here because...
I didn't mean to do that! You,
which, after this brief introduction, is not a big shock.
Game sounds low. Alright. Say less.
Ouch. I'll chalk that up to you being tired and grumpy.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
Oh, subtitles. Sorry.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but maybe you just really like trees. Maybe it's a borderline fetish. A tree fetish.
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job.
Nadka's weird. All right, welcome to Firewatch. I already miss Mayhem so bad.
Good morning, Henry. Good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Ooh.
Yeah, Jesus. I guess it's what... 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job.
Oh, get me acquainted.
In the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Yeah. It's right here. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I see it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
You're on my TV, say hi. Hi, TV!
Osborne.
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Wait, west.
Are those fucking... fireworks?
Which way is west? Oh yeah, there we go.
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Kick the shit out of him, sort of straight?
No, Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again.
Kick the shit out of him, dude.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich.
With peanut butter.
You need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Examine faster! do I need to bring anything? Bleach! Thank you. Say less, Bleach. Which way is west? Map. I'm gonna change that. Toggle jog? Oh, the box. We gotta go to the box. Cash box. Oh, we're flying now. Where's the box? Okay, I think we're good. Chad, what's the password?
I found the supply box.
Great.
Oh, we're speedrunning. Sorry, I forgot. Oh, damn. Rope? Ron, hey man. Guy couldn't take it, so I locked up his lookout and put some stuff in the box. Found one of the bars you liked, hiking into the park, but let's get fucked when I'm back. Okay. Okay. All right, we just gotta follow the sounds, get to the fireworks. Yes, sir. My run is getting slower. How do I pull out the rope? Did I forget the rope? Oh, we gotta go on this side. These dicks! No fireworks in the park! Damn, look at these thick legs. This guy... He does his squat thrusters. Oh no, dude. Legs were too thick.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Damn.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
I'm cleaning up, chat! Oh, backpacks.
Oh shit, ferret or Irish.
Save for later! Yes, sir. Confiscate the fireworks, pick up the beer can. We're doing our absolute job right now. What is this?
They left their packs tied up here.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out.
Oh, I hear music.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people.
Whoa, there's a bra!
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Gold stereo!
Oh, is it?
Cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy.
Oh, I'm creepy?
You asshole!
Your friend shouldn't have told you I was creepy, Chelsea.
Iraq. Oh, fuck you, psycho.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, Lily, I'm not creepy, all right? You're breaking the damn rules.
You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Was that really mean?
Hey, that go okay?
I might have got a little hot.
What's a little hot?
Some of their personal property to swim? Well, I can't do anything about it now.
Nope. Thanks for dealing with him, though. Seriously.
No problem.
Everything's fine. We're going to get back and take a nice little nap. How do I get up the spot where my rope broke? Why is it red? I don't know. I literally didn't do anything. And she was like, you're creepy. Okay. I mean, I get it. Like, you know, be vigilant. But like, I'm just doing my job, lady. How do I get up? I gotta go around, maybe. Yeet! No? This way is not it? Okay. Okay, this way is not it either. Mad cuz fireworks. Alright, so we can't go that way. Wait, can we really not go down here? Oh. I need a rope to get down here, but my rope broke. I didn't steal their bras, I just looked at them. I didn't know what they were. I also picked up like 100 beer cans. I don't know what I would do with that. Okay, I need to switch the keybinds because I keep pressing. Okay, shift. Toggle jog. Let's make that L. And then radio is R. That makes way more sense. Jog is shift. Beautiful. There we go. We are lost, chat. Oh, I do have a compass, yeah. Maybe I go up this way to the left. And then I cut right by the lake and then I go the north route. Yeah, I pull like a U-turn up here. This way. Yeah, yeah. Nice vault. Say hi to your friends again. I think they don't want me around. Okay, so we're taking Thunder Canyon rather to Cache 303 or Cave 452, and then we can go south from there. I think. Yeah, I think. I think that's the move.
So I have a bit of a confession to make.
Okay, weirdo.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
There's a storm, chat! This is fine. This is fine. Cash! These are real safe. Got a flashlight. Doesn't work.
Ah.
It works. Horn. We're in a cave. Okay. It looks locked.
Some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps?
Yeah, I came out of this cave in a canyon and he was just...
creeping? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
She's troll, dude. She thinks she's so funny. I know I'm outside. I've been outside before. This is where that guy was. Where are you at, my guy? We are climbing. Fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck. Still fast as fuck. Lexi, thank you. DC Whalian, hello, how are you? This guy's kind of buff, dude. He is thick. Trail closed sign. That was a lot of climbing. Oh! Okay. We made it to Two Forks, yes sir.
Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path. It was backbreaking, but you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime. So this generator, it's all the power I've got out here.
Yep, it doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
What about my hairdryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
I could never.
Oh, shit. Oh shit, my typewriter's on the floor somehow. What?
Someone broke in.
Hey, what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Damn, dude.
The place is trashed.
Okay, I put in a call.
Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake. Fuck them.
Well, I'll have the Rangers keep an eye out for
thank you for the 34.
And question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, what, violent campers? Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names.
They might have taken the bleach. I don't know. Adoral, thank you for the 34. Been watching too much Sesame Street with the baby, but it gave me a chance to pop in. Good to hear, Adoral.
Well, I sure don't now.
Sure don't.
I promise. Up. Hey, wake up.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Can I go fix it?
Well... you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
You probably had to hike through a cave yesterday to get home.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I did.
So So you're going to want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
Debila, don't call me Hank. What's wrong with you? How do I... Okay, I went north, I think. Cave, there we go. Alright, so we gotta go back that way. Real quick, I'm gonna grab my leftover dinner that I'm gonna snack on while I play this. BRB, 1 sec. All right, I'm back. We go. I'm going the wrong way. You look very Australian today because it's the green and yellow. Yeah, I think a couple people have said that. Thank you. Yeah, nah, mate.
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
I'm uncomfortable. Go piss, girl. Am I going the wrong way? God damn. All right, this is the way. What you eating? I'm having French fries. I'm eating a bowl with rice and a bunch of stuff. Plant chicken, salsa. PUBG just finished downloading. Nice. I think we'll probably finish with that. Port fog? What?
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Damn. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
Hey, your button is still down.
I don't think he has any idea.
Oh, shit.
I'm absolutely sure. Would you? All right. I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
What the hell? What the hell?
Sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good. I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
It's important. I need keys. Oh, damn it. Didn't like that exchange.
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so... Maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
That's too bad.
I thought I was supposed to go through this.
A lot with someone. Would be really nice to pick that back up.
Fond memories, huh?
Big time. I'll keep an eye out for those keys.
Don't hold your breath.
Hell yeah.
All right, I think I go right here. Still trying to decide if Delilah is someone I want to work with. Fair enough. I mean, there's some sort of secret that she's not telling us. Like, we kind of just caught her talking about us to someone in a weird regard. I gotta look at the top of this canyon on the north side. Like right up here. What do you think, Taro? Do I do that?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
All right, so I gotta follow it. It's clipping through a rock. Should I tell her that the graphics are bad? I'm just kidding. That was toxic. This game is really beautiful. So we gotta follow the wire. Sponges, thank you for the 5 months. Sky with the tier 3, 23. What was that? You hear that? Someone's running up on us, chat. Get those Arthur fists ready. Sky, thank you for the tier 3, 23. Hope you're good. Lowers of Virgo, thank you for the 9. PUBG Potato with the 39 months. Potato! Thank you for 39 months, dude. We're playing PUBG later, I think, so. Stick around, my guy. Piss and Punch Girl. Okay.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
I can't get up there! Oh, box. DeFleur Emma, yeah, they're super secure. What do you mean? No one can break into these. How's anyone gonna know the code? Wait a minute. This book was in my... I'm confused. Is that glass? This looks like broken glass. Plus that book was in my watchtower, I thought. Okay, Delilah. Eat the pine cones for sustenance? Okay. What if the creep is the girl? I don't think that's possible. Oh, maybe it is. I thought you meant... Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you meant the,
I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
Hilarious joke, Delilah.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it.
It says, go to hell? Someone left a note?
Thing is, it looked like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately. It's snipped clean through, and there's a bunch of beer cans out here.
Oh,
same
dude.
Beer those girls were drinking. They also left us a message.
These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on?
Toxic. This was Lily.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe
Delilah in charge of being like being in charge of park rangers, telling her rangers to
obviously can't have gone far.
Ruin people's camps so they could potentially die is hilarious. Where are we? I think there's the cash over here.
Didn't mention that they made the hillside up here their own personal dumpster.
I am serious, Henry. I want these girls to never, ever want to go backpacking ever again.
I hear you.
All right, so we gotta find. Okay, beer cans. We basically have to find the girls. We're supposed to use anything that would help lead us to them, but these beer cans are, like, literally everywhere, so. Let's go here.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Zoe with the 5 says, excuse me, I'm a Parks and Rec intern. How can I assist? All right, so I'm going to need you to... I need a sniper rifle. I need some microwave popcorn and a bottle of tequila for science brought to my outpost, please. To the north we go. Okay. No pine cones for sustenance, Jib. Alright, we'll check up here and then we'll double back. Ooh, zipline.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Sector?
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it
eat the bra.
Time, but that's it.
Okay.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado. I gotta get out of here.
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in. Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado. He says he needs a...
Okay, we're hella flirting with this lady for someone who is definitely talking about us behind her back.
Tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years? You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life? Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man...
Aw. Oh, yeah.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Yes, sir.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
We slapped the bag?
There's enough rope here that Luna. I can leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Disposable camera. Yes, sir.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just...
Roshevsky, I'm good. Thanks for asking.
In a few years.
Was he a ranger or something?
Oh, no. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned. And, one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera.
Dave, guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shitheel Steve. It's your man, Ron. I went up to check out the new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself more than usual for LOs, so I figured I'd stay. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock having himself in that hammock? I'm starting to think the Forest Service only picks deranged and perverted. The fuck? What the? Deranged and perverted?
Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Oh, really? Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it and... Yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
Are we married?
I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as
well. Where did it get left?
Same person for your whole life. My aunt Kathy.
We're married.
To the same
we're,
guy for
we're
four
married.
Decades, and when he died, she found out he'd been having an affair.
I'm married.
With a state broker.
Just cut her off.
For 15 years.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
It's not really your business.
I'm sorry, but you're the one who brought her up.
Yeah, I did. Sorry.
Whatever, it's fine. Look, I gotta go do a thing downstairs. I'll bring a radio, though.
Okay. Yes, sir. We're taking photos. I get under? No? Okay. Oh, we are all over the place here. Nice hero, let's go. First poke. Krista, thank you for the 11 months. Got my second dose of Moderna today, hell yeah. Krista, congrats.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
I got so sick after my second shot, but it was so worth it. 100% worth it, yeah. I'm glad, hopefully you're feeling better, at least. Let's go, Taylor! So many vaccinated dinks, dude. Shamcat, thank you for the 43 months. Give the hey, Julian, give the doggos a hug and kiss. Will do, thank you so much. Where do we go, where do we go? Yeet. We go right because we don't need to go to Two Forks. Yeah. I guess I was supposed to track them, but I did a bad job of that. Yeah.
The just so you know, I didn't mean to overstep my bounds earlier when you brought up your wife.
I know you didn't. You were just making conversation. I appreciate it.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
No, the smoke!
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards 5 Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood.
5 Mile Creek!
Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's...
I need to change my keybinds one more time, please.
Will do.
All right, so we gotta go left when we hit this. Yeah, left. For a park ranger, she sure doesn't know anything about boundaries. Pretty good. Ash, thank you for the 5 months. Dink the tea with the 45 months. Thank you, Dink. The tea. Propaganda Miranda. Thank you for the resub. Parker, thank you for the resub. Welcome back. Emmy, thank you for the 19, Emmy Moe. You're so mean to me. I said your joke was alright. Yeah, Anna, this game's fun. I'm having a good time. It's just different, you know? But it's really pretty. Get some supplies, baby. Missing person.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
You really didn't like that guy, did you?
I don't know. I just had a hard time talking to him. I mean, there are lookouts who seriously won't shut up, who call me about every little thing that pops into their head. And then there are those who just want to be left alone. He was the latter.
And I'm the former, aren't I?
Well, I didn't want to say anything.
No, it's fine. I'll just walkie-talkie
to the river. Yeah, we won't call you anymore.
And,
we'll just
you'll
die.
Never hear from me again.
Finally, peace and quiet. Woohoo!
So,
isn't your radio supposed to be in the river?
I couldn't bring myself to do it.
Well, I guess I'm stuck with you then.
Yeah, you said Ned didn't get mauled by a grizzly.
Where's the fire? I can't find the smoke anymore.
Yeah, I guess it's possible, but we usually find evidence of stuff like that. For instance, if you were to be hunted down and torn to shreds, I'm sure someone would come across a bloody beard and shredded pair of ugly cargo shorts.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Whoa, oh, I thought... Dude, I was about to turn... I thought that was a grayling or something. Out,
but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
Fucking run up on me like that. That scared the shit out of me. Waterfall? Where do I go, even? Tiny fuck. Found it.
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp.
You found them? Where are they?
Ah, found my sheets.
The girls stole them?
Yeah. The thing is, their entire campsite is wrecked.
What happened?
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy we're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped us out on the lake. Creeped on us at the lake. And then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross. Is gross out. So probably a mental fucking axe murderer, so you're going to jail. Hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks. Signed, Dick. I didn't know their name was Dick. Okay.
Hey, just look around, okay? See what the deal is. Actually, you've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Their tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
Okay, here's my issue. Here's my issue with the devs of this game. Okay. See these shadows? They're literal Monstera leaf shadows, right? Those are very clearly Monstera leaves. Or at least, yeah, that, like, come on. Where are the Monsteras? What kind of fake-ass shadow is this? The hell? Pinterest-ass looking shadow? I have to report the note.
For sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left.
I'm the Monstera.
Me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you? Henry, did you attack or do anything that could be perceived as an attack to these campers?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this. Okay, someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Plant nerd.
I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Weird, dude. So they hated us because we were a man and we approached them when they were breaking the rules. But then they framed us for destroying their whole campsite, which we definitely didn't do.
Hey, Henry?
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Well, I get confused for Burt Reynolds all the time.
Oh, is that so?
Women say that we have a similar musk.
Uh-huh.
Huh. Hey, you asked.
What's up, T-Bud?
Okay, well,
I'm trying to board it up, it won't let me.
In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Underwear.
Tuxedos, as often as possible.
Oh, really?
You bet.
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
Good to know, Dale, yes. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across
the bar. Unprofessional.
What do I see?
Well, I have a thin mustache, real thin mustache. I got a long scar, goes down across my eye and down my cheek.
Why did I say thin twice?
And you only wear tuxes.
Yeah.
Are you a freaking Bond villain?
I get up to some stuff, yeah.
I don't think you're taking this very seriously. I want to know about your eyes.
I'm trying to board up a broken window from a vandal.
I'm drawing you.
And you're asking me about my face?
Your what?
Is that okay?
Peach is barking in her sleep. Do you hear that?
Don't answer. I'm...
Do you hear that? She's so cute.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
Can I repair this window? Oh, I need to pick up the board, maybe.
Just gonna make it up. And because I'm nice, you won't look too disfigured. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Yes, bitch. Couple more boards. Spigot. And then you'll be saved. Thanks, Shauna. Hugh Tal, thank you for the sub. Ellie Waltman, thank you for the 11 months. Welcome back, Ellie.
Up. So, what should I do now?
Avero Buster, thank you for the 20 months.
What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What what's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aw. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you. Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
I've never played this, no.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
That is correct.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned. I caused them some trouble, but nothing major. I never even got very close to them.
Someone ransacked their camp, so whoever did that probably got them.
One stereo, that's it.
Look, it's not going to be an issue.
Did you play something like this?
I mean, if they turn up dead,
I played a game called Slender.
Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
Or Slenderman, where we were in the forest a long time ago?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah, I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Oh, these girls could be in trouble. We got to help find them, dude. What do you mean you don't want to talk to the cops? Just shut the hell up, Delilah.
Henry. Henry, wake up. Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Hi, Jules.
What?
Oh, you sound tired.
It's Julia!
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
This is weird. What?
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Bye, baby.
This makes me sad.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more.
No, it's all for me.
There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function. So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night?
Beans!
You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it.
Okay,
so
we...
else you want to tell me about her?
We were dreaming.
Yeah, actually. Look, I wasn't honest with you about her.
Damn, that's sad.
Because I messed up. She got really early Alzheimer's and I lost her. She's still alive. She's being taken care of back in Australia because that's where she's from. She's there.
Oh my God, Henry.
And that's it.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Henry, listen. My God, I'm so sorry you've gone through that. I don't know if you've thought of it this way, but her family is taking care of her, and you need to take care of you.
Thanks.
I'll let you keep hiking.
Oh, did we take all of them? Nah, we should leave him. That's fucked up. I almost took all of them. Ultra feast time. Yeah. Gonna eat tonight. You're not yourself when you're hungry. Okay, so these leaves look actually like Monstera-like. Oh, okay. But when you back up, it just looks like a pine tree. Oh. GG's.
All right. I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Drop food, did you? Because remember, it was for a lot of people, like 5.
I'm hungry.
So you did.
I gotta go.
Yes, sir. Yes, we did. Oh, there's a fire!
Proceed for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something.
At least you didn't lie. Correct,
a little
dude.
Risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors? is, huh?
Well, we should just call it the Big Fire, if we think it's going to be.
The Big Fire?
Yeah.
Well, that is practical.
Always my goal.
I'm actually amazed we've never used that name.
Sometimes the best names are the most obvious.
The Big Fire it is. So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Talk on the radio while you skinny dip?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
Oh!
If I was there with you, I'm
okay.
Sure I would like it a lot.
Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Good. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way. I know it's...
Aw, an inferno, so pretty. Arson kink? Yo, chill.
I don't mean to get all heavy, but...
Hold on, I'm gonna read some of what chat's saying. Okay, I wish I didn't read that.
It's been really nice. I wish I was over there.
I wish you were too.
We could sit outside. We could talk. Without these radios, we could, you know.
What?
What the hell, dude?
Well, let me tell you.
Streaming!
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have taken so much of it then. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and let me...
Shut the hell up, Delilah. I'm gonna run some ads real quick and BRB, okay? Okay. Have I been streaming with the overhead light on this whole time? What the hell? Welcome back, Rat. Thanks. Ruby, thank you for the 20 months. Psycho Bob, thank you for the year. All right, let's play this. Oh, you got a Raphidophora tetrasperma? It's my favorite plant, Nicole. It's like 7 feet tall now. It's crazy.
Know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east. And, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Bear tracks.
Does problem actually mean murderer? Like how Charles Manson is a problem cult leader?
Oh, come on. You just have to look for tracks. That's it.
Ugh, can't believe I'm going to leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
I hope this game gives us the opportunity to... What the fuck? I want a fish! I hope this game gives us the opportunity to, like, talk to Delilah this whole time. And then at the very end, when she's like, so I really want to meet you. And I'll come and meet you right now. And we're like, okay. And then we make her walk all the way over to the firepost. And we're like, JK, we left. And then the game ends. Whoa. Yes, sir. Hey, lockpicking lawyer here. There's a note. Let's read it. Ron. Got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are? Maybe this guy who brought his child to help him be on patrol are the killers. Maybe they're the secret figures. Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me. Okay. We gotta find a bear, right? Take him down. Take me down to the Bear Dice City. Sorry. I'll stop talking. I'll mute my mic. Oh, we gotta try and bear track. We gotta find the bear tracks first before we hit the rope. Yes, sir. Are opening the cash boxes the new looting and scooting? Looting and scooting, maybe. Where are the bear tracks at? No, this is where we just came from. The fuck, dog? Oh, go up here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, this doesn't take us anywhere new. It's the same spot. Okay. Okay. So we can't cut this way. I'm not muted. Where are the bear tracks at? We gotta find the bear tracks before we do anything. Do you get your teeth? This shirt was a gift. My brother went to Germany many years ago and brought this shirt back for me. I've been getting a lot of stuff from thrift stores lately, though. I don't really buy a lot of new clothes. Why are you writing muted? I'm not muted. Oh my god, I'm back here. Dude, what? Lakeside. Cool sounds, but I don't see any of that. No. Damn it. All right, round three. Fucking bear tracks, mate. What's in here? Here we go. Wait, no, we've already been down here. What the fuck? Find a mirror? What, I'm the bear? I wish you could jump in this game. Maybe go back to the cache. There might be a way to get past it. No, we're like blocked in here. What the hell? Chat, you remember the Long Dark? Oh boy. I don't know if the tracks are like in my face and I'm missing them. Yeah, I don't know. Or if like it'll auto recognize when we see them. Maybe I go back underneath.
Hell yeah.
Nicole, thank you for the tier 3 8 months. Welcome back, Nicole. Oh god, there's another gnat in here. Okay, this is the first time in this game that I've felt proper stuck. Oh. No, here I am. Leave Midi alone. Clipboard!
What the... Dee, I found a clipboard down here, and I, there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
What?
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Oh. Wait, hold on, something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
Dude, stop gaslighting me. I found a clipboard.
Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh, God. I don't know why I just called you that.
This bear is really smart. Damn. I can't clear this? Is there a way to... Oh, inventory? How do I get to my inventory? Whoa!
Henry, are you there? What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
The ambush!
You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Why does she insist that I'm never telling the truth?
Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer...
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who. I'll hike out there and get some answers.
Great. Just keep a clear head. Don't, you know, do anything crazy.
Like taking a job in the middle of nowhere with literally no escape from whatever or whoever is out there?
Well, I meant, like, kill anybody.
You got it, boss. Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about
it. Sometimes biologists won't go into a whole area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Yeah, I've tried to get in here before. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone knows.
I'm gonna wreck it. How do I get through this?
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
The hell is Ruby River? Ruby River's so far, dude! Alright, chat, we're going for a hike. We gotta go to Ruby River. This is trippy, dude. Eddie, thank you for the 27 months. Love the green shirt. What's up, Eddie? Thank you, dude. Nice fit today. Seishun, thank you. Appreciate that. That's another name that I think I'm always mispronouncing. How am I supposed to say your name? Seishun? All right, we're here this way. All right, take the river to Two Forks. And then we go to Ruby River. Can't you just box jumps the... Dude, I want to box jumps that fence. I want to knock it down. I want to wreck it. Michaela, yeah, I had a nice relaxing weekend. Thank you for asking. Carla D, thank you for the 8 months. Melissa, Pinhead Larry, thank you for the 16 months, Larry. Your Aries is shining. Okay.
The cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
Yes, literally that.
Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
All right, yeah, let's not jeopardize your career. I'll just get attacked out here with no one watching. I'll just wait to get punched in the head again by a mysterious figure.
His dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Huh.
Whoa, the big fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Go piss, girl. Ruby River! Let's go, baby! Security. Pine cone. Ron, really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time I prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spa for a while now thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through a bottle of Fives instead. Fifes? Fifes? Is that alcohol? Oh, this is the controlled burn. Am I supposed to be following the noises or where the controlled burn has been?
Is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Totem pole?
At the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Yes, sir, we got an axe.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Yes, sir!
That's good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone...
Return to Wapiti! Gaslight girl boss, Delilah. Mm-hmm. Let me across. How do I get across? Oh, chop down the tree. Valheim be like. I can't believe someone whacked us in the head, dude.
I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
Someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
What the fuck, dude?
What about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
What the fuck, dude? I'm scared.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The big fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
Henry, we have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just she's
trying to, like,
info
shake
about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
The people who are spying on us.
All right.
So they think everything's fine.
Just Have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Oh, we're gonna talk in code.
Wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Cottonwood.
Let me look at it and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that...
Talking in code!
You should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Where's Cottonwood? Cottonwood Creek! We're going to Cottonwood Creek! Going to Cottonwood Creek, baby! Later, spies! So we gotta go south and then west. What if she set you up? Well, she's really the only person that could help us. So if she's evil, we're dead. That's fine. GG's. We'll get him next time. I don't trust her. I think that's fair. I think she's our only point of, like, contact and safety, so we kind of have to, but I don't blame you for not wanting to trust her. So go right when we get over this hill, I think. I'm gonna go grab that cash. See what's on it. Why is it saying examine the poster? Yeah, we did.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Chris in Vegas with the tier 2, 13 months. What's up, Chris? Appreciate it, dude. New radio.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right? We need to find out how they're doing it, why, everything.
I accused her.
Everything right now, all of it. You know what's going on, and you're gonna tell me right this minute.
Why would you think I know what the hell is going on? I snuck out in the middle of the night and figured out how to get you a new, untapped radio because what, I'm fucking with you?
Maybe you've been brainwashed, and this is some sort of a program, and you're,
We're losing it, chat. We're losing it.
You're insane.
Tell me you're not.
Henry, I'm not. I need you to hear me. You and I have a thing. This is real, okay? You and I really happened. And I know you've been through so much with Julia. But please, don't spin off into outer space. Something is happening, and it's happening to both of us, okay?
Okay.
Take a second and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Chat, we have a thing! We have a thing!
Okay, I'm alright. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
What kind of thing?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know, and I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
Dumb Delilah is dumb.
Someone probably has a transcript of
that entire
conversation.
Damn it, dude. That's bad.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Fuck.
Yep.
This is bad. We gotta rescue those girls.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
We're going. Yeah, I fucking chucked that radio right in the lake. I wonder what would happen if we didn't do that. But I don't have time to think about it now.
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying.
It sounded like a moose or something.
Well, it could be an elk, or...
Elk, yeah.
It could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
Dude! I'm scared. Who's chasing us? You want to pet the elk? No, we have no time for that! Lena, Gabby, thank you for the 39 months! Thank you, Lena. Here we go, baby. Yes, sir. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he's on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Jawson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area. Any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. Report bee sting? No, I don't care. Flashlight sucks. Barely 100 lumens. Whew, creepy.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower, and they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Can I turn the generator off? No? Okay. Alright, this is the only way to go. Dropping down here, crossing this bridge. We're missing something. What are we missing here? It's getting darker, I'm scared. Nothing. Oh, dude, I should take a photo. Oh, we keep going down this way. Oh. Jiggle peek it. I play Valorant, so I'm gonna jiggle peek it. Swing. All right, we're good.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
No, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
And then there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store.
What the hell?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
We're subjects! We're fucking subjects, dude.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the
what
two of us.
What the fuck?
There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
You have a boyfriend, Javier?
What the fuck?
Wish you hadn't left that out.
I don't. I didn't. This is insane.
Well, which is it? You didn't or it's insane?
We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well,
yes, yes.
Maybe it's not the best idea.
Good call.
Definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up.
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
What is this spy-ass bird doing here? Oh, that's a butterfly. Oh, camera? Should we take a pic? Nice. Sick pick for the gram. Let's take a pick of the spy bird. This game is nothing like I thought it was gonna be. like, not at all. In a good way. I don't know. I don't know what I expected, but this is not it. Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Get me out of here!
Henry? I think there is smoke coming from north of Jonesy Lake. That is suspiciously close to where you just were. Do you see it? Henry!
Jesus, okay, yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Oh my god, dude. What is happening?
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies.
Ads. Yeah, I'm gonna run ads real quick, chat.
Going off now.
frequency?
Kelly Walks, yeah, thank you for the 19 months. Lolo, thank you for the 14.
Know.
Manders, thank you for the 23. Auburn with the 9. Auburn Girly, Astra Fox.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
We're fighting for our lives out here!
Hey, D, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe.
Oh my god, dude.
My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire.
We should leave and then they'll get her, not us.
I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Where the hell is it? Oh, I see how it works. It guides you into the direction with the lights. Like that top middle green light is the arrow telling me to go forward. Bunny, you need to go outside? Thank you. Yes, sir!
Shit!
Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Damn!
D, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. It was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
What the fuck?
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
What?
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
What the fuck? Dude, she's lying. There's no way. Did he go piss, girl? No. Whoa, this fire is so close. I look closer than it is. That was a cute pic. It wouldn't let us in, though. This fucking guy. Dude.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site.
Hi.
Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby. God. Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
They're framing us hardcore right now.
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
I'm gonna shut the door real quick.
not because I'm hungover. Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or...
Someone's framing us, hardcore. This is scary.
Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
So we gotta hit that cave, which is down here.
They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
If Bunny's in here, I'll keep this cam on. Okay, she left. Did they just lock the door behind me? Oh, fun, we're locked. Trigger warning for the cave, disturbing topics, child abuse. Okay, thank you for the trigger warning. Sierra.
Jesus, this is a big cave. Freezing in here.
Oh, it's gonna be about that last patrol guy who had his kid out here with him. Oh no, dude. I hate it already.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
Amber, thank you for the raid! Welcome, Raiders! Welcome, guys. Thank you, Amber. I appreciate it. We're playing Firewatch. Trying to figure out the mystery of what's going on. What if I told you you could use meteors in our atmosphere to talk to people far away? Fuck, dog. Amber, hope your stream was fun. Appreciate the raid. Note to Ranger. Fits fire. Oh, thank you, Blue Expo Marker. My name is Brian Goodwin. If you found this note, it should be with a bunch of climbing anchors, I hope. Could you do me a favor and please return them to me? In the mail, my address is 55 Foxtrot Lane. If you tell me your name and address, I'll give you a reward. These are my dad's, and I don't want him to lose them. But I don't want to do any more climbing on this trip, so I thought I should pretend to lose them. Oh. Oh, climbing equipment. Amber, thanks again for the host. Appreciate it. J-Rod with the 39 months, dude. All right, we're keeping all their stuff. Monster, thank you for asking. I'm good. Read the postcard? How do I do it? Dude, I don't know how to read stuff that I've already picked up. I'm gonna actually go into controls. Tab. Yes? Hello? You need to go back out? Okay. Horse needed to go zoom. Alright, what am I meant to read here? Hi, my name is Brian. Yeah, alright, I got that. Postcard. Oh, I'm with my dad in Lander. It's pretty neat. Dad fished in a spot called Sinks Canyon. Sorry I can't mow your lawn this summer. Huh. Can't write you back and tell my dad when school starts because I don't think he knows.
It was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to.
Miss Typo, thank you for the 18. Gerald, thank you for the 23. J-Rod, dude, for almost 40 months. Yes, sir. How do we get back in the cave, though? We can't get down here. So we have to find our way back into the cave, but it won't let us. You okay, baby? You crazy? It won't let us climb. Oh my God, she is gone. Come here. That was funny. She's crazy right now. Am I missing something? I must be missing something. Dinosaur.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left.
To be missing something.
Bunch of rocks stacked up. You made a wall and a perimeter. You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
Oh, we gotta put these back. Hmm. What are we missing? Banner. Oh, here we go. This Jake sucks. Something was right here. Something just prompted me. Ah. More like Julian sucks. So I have equipment to climb in the cave, right? But I don't know how to get back into the cave. I tried, this is where I exited from, right here. Right here is where I exited from. And it won't let me up. And there's no real way to check my inventory for stuff. I just kind of have to use it as it pops up. From comic book.
Here to read comics. The black band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband, which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's fucking dark.
I'm just gonna report everything in here.
Boy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah, I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Explore deeper into the cave. Yeah, I know, but like, hello? Okay. Northwest, maybe. I can't get anywhere northwest. This is northwest right here. It literally won't let me down. I'm stuck here. So I can't go up through that green line. I have to double back. Okay. Okay. Green line's a telephone line anyway. So it doesn't help us. Go up here. Nada. Well, let me climb. There's no jumping. I can't get over that. What is that about? Hey, Step Julian, are you step stuck? I am step stuck. I don't. Am I crazy? Like, I can't, like, go into my inventory and use those spikes, right? It would prompt me. I'm gonna shut the door. One sec. Cause the cave's up there. Oh, maybe I chopped down this tree? Can I even get up to the tree? I literally can't get up to that tree. Ugh. Okay. I feel like it should be prompting me here. Remember the climbing gear. Right, so I have climbing gear. But am I crazy in that this game doesn't make the items you pick up easy to access? I literally don't know how to go, like, access any of my items. Yeah, you can't. I really feel like it's something over here. Oh, whoa! Let's go! Oh, that's so obscure. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. You have to stand on this edge that leads to nothing and turn around? Jeez.
What do you think is in there?
The fuck was that?
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill
him? What the?
I don't know. We gotta find out.
Alright, GG. Thank you for your patience.
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a.
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
honestly, I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Never been more happy to hear Delilah. I know, right?
Oh, also, those girls turned up.
Aura, thank you for the 20. The girls turned up, chat.
They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and landed in jail.
Yes.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah. We've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Aura, thank you for the 20. Appreciate it. Happy late birthday and National Pet Day. My birthday's not till Saturday, but thank you. Is this the cave? Yeah, this is the cave. Trigger warning, chat. Just letting you know. I'm scared. That's a dead person.
Oh, shit. You... Oh, God. You're Brian Goodwin.
Wasn't me. What did I do? It wasn't me. It's not for the gram, it's for the cops. Needed evidence, right? Exactly, that's what I'm saying. His body wasn't even reported yet. Well, this is where I entered. Oh no, dude. Whoa, the smoke's right here!
Hey, D.
Off.
Hey, you might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever is out there did it. They killed him.
Can we just put this stupid shit aside for a minute? That boy is dead. He was just a sweet kid. They didn't kill him, okay? Why kill a boy?
I kind of feel like you need to change your tone, Delilah.
What do we do now?
Not me.
I mean, are you okay?
No, I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
This is hella sad, dude. And who's Javier, huh? Thank you, Gigi. I appreciate it. Pack up belongings.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the big fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and... I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Mm.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe.
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I mean, am I walking into a trap right now?
I hope not. I would much rather remember you from a bar somewhere and not a jail cell. Please find who made that tape. What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Yo, what the fuck, dude? God.
About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And that's right when everything went shit house with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
What the fuck? Dude!
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us. Just him.
That's awful. But I'm confused about what he meant about Delilah. Yeah.
He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh boy. So like, Ned, obviously, bad dad. Bad guy. Terrible guy. Right? Evil. And dick for listening to us on the radio. But like, what is the deal with Delilah? I still don't know what the deal with Delilah is. Cause Ned says some shit about her.
Relieved that there's
what does Ned know?
Of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
And like, Delilah's...
She's
hell-bent on this being a murder when Ned admitted it was not.
Meant to kill him.
I mean, Ned could be lying, but it sounded like it was an accident. Why did you not climb the rope? Oh, fuck, dude. I forgot.
And how'd that turn out, Henry?
I forgot, my bad.
God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop.
I'll go back through it right now.
You'll let it go, and it'll be okay. It'll haunt you for a while, but eventually you'll look back and you'll be far enough away to forgive yourself.
Or was it?
Justify to myself, maybe.
Yeah, well, that's better than nothing.
Or was it? Fuck.
And he'll still be down there in that cave. Because if I say anything, they're gonna ask me about Ned.
where was it? I think it was like right...
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey. No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Ah!
Okay, 1 second.
Fuck, I should have gone up the rope.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right.
Then get out of here. Quit talking to me.
Are you sure that's okay?
I said it was.
Where is...
Right, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Dude, where is it? Back further? Okay. I like spaced out once we listened to that tape. I was like, load a save. Ooh, that might be a good idea. 831. Let's load that save. We'll try it.
Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
Okay, here's what I'll ask of y'all chat. Usually I don't want any hints, but... Did that rope?
Son to be able to climb and do.
Do I need to find that rope, or does it not matter?
Brian couldn't.
Oh, it's right here. Never mind.
And how'd that turn out,
Henry? I got it. We're good.
I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a
oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you sure that's okay?
I said it was.
All right. I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
She's off the radio. I'm reporting it to no one. Workbench! We can upgrade our weapons! Ellie's crossbow, chat! We can't report any of this. No one's on the radio.
He had quite the view.
They heard me. Oh, this is their. Oh, dude, this is so creepy. Mm-hmm. This is their campsite. Wow. Before she signed off the radio, I should have reported all that. Because reporting stuff now doesn't matter. I'm looting the story, dude. I'm looting and scooting the story. I mean, I might be wrong, but I feel like it's time to get out. Hi, Weechi. Gotta go through the fenced in area now. Oh, can we not get across anymore? Oh shit, that thing broke. I forgot. Oh no. Am I going the wrong way, dude? Did I go the complete wrong way? I think I gotta go back down to the creek, maybe. The one that we went up and down like 100 different times? Alright, we're on the creek now. We go. Holy shit, I'm still so far? When the northeast hits. Damn, we navigating, dude. Let's get out of here. We're doing it. Our dogs are barking after this hike, dude. Am I right? God, we made it, chat.
Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Toxic?
It's better than whatever you drive. What do you drive?
A piece of shit.
Well, there you go.
Although I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on. That
that's what she drove us?
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah. Me
Can
neither.
You go outside?
I don't know what's next.
Tell you what. Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right. Sure. Maybe...
Oh my god, come to Boulder with me? Move to Santa Fe?
Maybe move to Santa Fe. Open a jade emporium with your sister.
I'd be trading cute ski bombs for yoga retreat hippies, but maybe that's not all bad.
Plus the margarita situation?
I mean, yeah.
So what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I am. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
This is hot and cold, dude.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
You keep it for yourself. Bye, Hank.
I just don't understand. There's gotta be more to Delilah's character. There just has to be more. Did we miss anything inside there? Holly? She's been calling us Hank this whole time, by the way, chat. It's a cute game. I liked it.